Patio shield, thermocell, mosquito lantern, protection. Interesting. So we got this butane. Slip 3 repellent. Oh, and this yabo lantern. Alright, so here's what you're gonna need for this lantern. You need 4 AA batteries and some scissors. Just wanna get that open and slide it right in there. Cool. Now underneath is where you put batteries. Cool, and then the last step, this gets a little interesting here. You're gonna put your fingers in there, pull that out, kind of like this, and this is where you put the butane. And then turn it to the right. Alright, well thanks for watching guys. It was a blast unboxing and fixing this mosquito repellent lantern. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe.